Hi, I'm Peter Loubardias, and welcome to the 2013 World Under 17 Hockey Challenge in Victoriaville and Drummondville, Quebec. Team West is comprised of the best players from Saskatchewan and Manitoba, and in 2013, this is a squad determined to be right in the thick of it and hopefully play for a medal. Thanks to our good friends at ISS, International Scouting Services, here are a few members of Team West to truly keep an eye on in the tournament. Let's begin with number 14, Rourke Chartier. Chartier is having a fine start to his Western Hockey League career with the Kelowna Rockets. The Rockets' first-round selection in the 2011 Bantam Draft is a diminutive forward blessed with excellent skating ability. His acceleration and first few steps are top-notch. The Saskatoon product is described by ISS as silky smooth with a puck and best suits this adjective. Elusive. Chartier can make things happen in a heartbeat. He was terrific at the 2012 TELUS Cup in Leduc this spring, and a big reason why his midget team, the Saskatoon Contacts, won a bronze medal. Duck Lake Saskatchewan's Ryan Pilon wears number 4, and while he isn't the next coming of Bobby Orr, my goodness, there's so much to like about this member of the Lethbridge Hurricanes. In chatting with Hurricanes head coach and GM Rich Preston recently, he says it's hard to believe, but they're not the same without this 16-year-old in their lineup. What's to like? Well, he's described by ISS scouts as a good two-way defenseman with great vision that makes the game look easy. When you watch Pilon, the one thing that jumps out at you above anything else, the third overall pick in the Western Hockey League's 2011 Bantam Draft, never seems to panic. Staying with the defense, one thing that jumps right out when you watch Jordan Thomson, the Wawanisa Manitoba product, is his offensive ability. The number 4 overall pick by the Kamloops Blazers in the 2011 Western Hockey League draft has all the offensive tools you could ask for. Skates extremely well, possesses great vision, and can make something happen out of nothing. Thomson will wear jersey number 6. Expect number 2, Hayden Fleury of the Red Deer Rebels, and number 8, Jace Howerluck, a member of the Brandon Wheat Kings, to also be key contributors this time around for an improved Team West. To check out all the players to watch and for the rosters of all 10 teams at the 2013 World Under 17 Hockey Challenge, go to www.hockeycanada.ca/WU17. Enjoy all the terrific action. It'll be sensational. For hockeycanada.ca, I'm Peter Loubardias.